190 miles northeast of Dutch Harbor, on the Red Crab Grounds.
Polar, first spot.
Is the 113-foot time bandit.
I got all these pots, and I need a home for them, and there's nobody here but us. This is all alone. I'm trying to find a school out here running around all by itself.
Captain Jonathan Hillstrand has set 92 prospect pots in the hopes of honing in on crab. In the off-season, the Hillstrand brothers went deep into debt repairing their boat.
All the money we made all paleo fishing, all that money went right back into this boat. We had to spend every dime we had in the bank, plus $450,000 bank's money. We need a little bit more, Lord.
We need a little bit more crab this year, and we need it really fast.
It's just the very beginning of a long couple of days here trying to get dialed in.
Okay, Mike.
Jumbo, baby. Jumbo.
35.
That helps pay for something.
That's a good start.
That's $3,000.
Yeah, Axel, yeah.
Want me to jog into it while you go out there?
Yeah, brother.
Yeah.
We needed this one.
Jump it back?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead, Scotty. Yeah, those are big boys.
Those are big boys.
All right.
Huge crab, big crab.
These are 7-pounders. These are big boys.
That's what you want right there.
Look at that, those are 7-pounders.
Each crab coming aboard brings $60 to the boat.
That's huge.
I got 22.
I had 20.
That's 42 crab.
42, that's over a crab an hour.
One hell of a way to start the year.
Making money already.
470 miles to the northwest on the Blue Crab Grounds.
Here we go, we're going crabbing.
Oh no! They suck.
Whoa!
Season had 2 blue king crab.
Welcome to blue crab. Just pay my.
Damn it, that sucks.
I mean, this is the first string and it sucks. We're blue crab fishing. We got 2 or 3, baby. We're rocking it.